have this opportunity at a platform of this level.
Right?
You know what I'm saying? We gotta get the pictures. Motherfucker!
We have to move from Vancouver, man.
We spent like
3 or 4 hours in traffic and border bullshit to come down here and just have some fun and play some music.
Fuck, just have
a great time, right? So it's
border.
Worth every hour. Who does your booking?
Who
every
does
hour.
Your management stuff? I have one media suggestion that will change your whole perspective on revenue.
Yeah, hey. Well, right now,
Amen getting booked at pro wrestling shows. I'm not fucking kidding. The crowds will go ape shit.
Dude, awesome.
And think about it. Monday Night Raw, Sunday Night Thunder, ROH, like independent wrestling. What's the main genre they look
for? Dude, I'd let them put me through a table, man. I'm into that shit.
Fuck yes, dude.
Go bass solo, and then I get suplexed.
Dude, don't tap me, big man. I will get you in the ring at BCW. I will do it next week, brother.
I will do it next week. Oh, that's great. That'd be great. I'll be like the ref. I'll be like one of the guest refs who's like pulling shit all the time.
Yeah, man. She's actually doing all the footage, so if you want to make sure and give her your information.
Yeah, sure.
She can give you guys copies of everything. Yeah. So we're doing promo with Renegade Radio, one of the stations out here.
Okay, cool.
So they just give me all access. So
yeah, man.
I'm kind of getting fucked up today.